You know, we decided to, I trust my team, to be totally honest with you, and we you know, they felt a little bit better about going into that zone there in the overtime. They've been playing a lot of man all night, long stretch of game, and we certainly trust our goaltender in that zone. He's a hell of a player. You know, what I was proud of, but we gave up some shots, but that's what you do against zone, right? And we want to give up those outside shots because we have a lot of faith in Andrew. And you know, the good thing is that they stayed in, they kept folks. They wouldn't get caught ball watching, those sorts of things in the overtime period. You know, all game long it was just a battle. It was before the game. I said, you know, this, you got two great teams playing tonight. You got to hang on. Somebody's going to, you know, don't let go. Make them let go first. You know, so it just took a long time for them to let go. So two great teams, and it was just a good high school lacrosse game.
Just talk about having Andrew and going that experience that he brings, even though South River had possession really the whole overtime.
I mean,
you still had to feel good as, like, listen, the guy between the pipes.
Between him and honestly, between him and number one, I've never allowed. Those two and I will sit down before games to talk about our game plan. And when it comes out on between the lines, I trust them. They make those calls. They decided to go to the zone. They decided to go into man, you know, because I trust them that much. I mean, they're experienced. They're both three-year starters. Andrew really understands the game and just a phenomenal young man.
That team has scored 22 goals in its first two games. Again, just defensively, you've talked about it, but Kwame in the middle just playing so well. Can you just talk about what they play as a unit together, communicating and everything like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, you know, I think that's where it starts, and I think Kwame obviously leads that, but communication is contagious, and Kwame has learned over these 3 years from some guys that left, like an Alex Hanna last year, you know, that communication's contagious. He starts it, everybody else follows, and that's the key to playing team defense, period. Zone, man, all the schemes you can come up with, they don't talk. You know, we got caught tonight in a situation where we don't talk on a pick, they score. You know, it's little things like that. And when in these games, you know, those things are what's going to come down to. You know, every little thing is, you know, magnified because, you know, one mistake and all of a sudden the game's over.
Talk about setting the tone for the season, I guess.
Yeah, you know, what I did go, you know, I was happy for them, and, you know, they celebrated, and that's fine. But if you notice, I called them in as fast as I can because it's game three. South River's a great team. To get where our goals are and our aspirations go, I'm sure we're going to see them again because they're a great team. It is a great win. No, I'm not going to sit here and deny that. They're our rival. On top of the fact that, you know, we've been pretty competitive over the past couple of years, we're neighborhood rivals. You know, most of these kids went to middle school together. So it's a great win, but I don't want to put too much. It's game three.
Right.
You know, we're practicing tomorrow at 9 a.m. We're getting ready for Glen Burnie on Wednesday and a great Annapolis team on next Friday. You know, so it is just game three.
Right. You know, thanks, Coach. Thanks, Kevin.
Thanks, Coach.